So it was an ordinary day, an ordinary walk in the countryside. Frederick. Are you enjoying the holiday, boys? Yes? What was that, Teddy? I don't believe you.
such a lovely place to stay. I didn't think we'd find it, really.
Are you looking? Who was it? Let's have a look. Did you see anybody, Teddy? I didn't think. It's like farmland. To be someone at the big house. Shh. Hang on, it's coming back. Do you know what happened to him? I think you do, don't you?
What are those? What else have we got here? There must be something to do with it round here. We walked up here yesterday. We came up. There was a mysterious voice. The two boys disappeared, and Fred told me that something had happened. Hang on, let's watch him. Do you know what happened, Teddy? Ted, do you know what happened?
Do you have any idea?
He's acting very suspiciously. Louis is going over to the same area, look. There's definitely something going on over there. These apples. Poisoned apples. I think this is what's happened.
Did you lead him over here, Ted? Did you?
Louis's running away. I think we're getting somewhere.
Here he was. Having a lovely holiday, sitting on the carpet, and then suddenly,
someone broke in this strange village. One suspect, the boy. There they were. Ted could sense something was wrong. Fred, come on. Good boy. Ted. Come on, naughty boys. What you doing?
Good boy. Come on, favourite boy.
Don't eat the acorns. Oh.
They're poisonous.
Ah.